30-35% of the microplastic problem is because of the textiles what we are using. So when you are using polyester-based textiles, oil-based textiles, cotton, it is almost like a catastrophe. When you compare that what we were thinking that what we can offer to the industry, because this is breakthrough, this is a totally different solution. My co-founder Juha Salmela was actually attending conference in Oxford University, and there was an interesting talk about the spider silk, and at the same time we were working with the natural paper pulp. What if we could be able to spin those natural microfibers a little bit in the same way as the spider is spinning the silk? We are using only the mechanical grinding those natural wood fibers down to the micrometer level. And then our innovation is that how you can spin this. It's a little bit like a 3D printing actually. So we are spinning a wet filament and then we are just drying the water away. So we are not creating any waste. We are not using any harmful chemicals. And the product what we are producing, we can take this fiber or fabric back to our production process, grind it again and produce the new Spinnova fiber. And the quality is even a little bit improved. When you compare, for example, to cotton fibers, we are using 99.5% less water. We are not using any pesticides or chemicals. And then in total, the CO2 emissions, they are like a 65% less. There is not going to be any microplastic problem when you are able to use our fiber. This is totally new technology. The product is totally new. It is something new for the market. So you have to teach everybody that how to use it. We are upscaling at the moment, and that is based on eucalyptus pulp. Yes, they are trees, but the eucalyptus is growing in 6 years. They are not harvesting any native trees. They are putting in place trees what they are never going to cut. It is our duty inside the textile industry and many other industries as well. We have to speak loud that this is something for the future.